Looking for quick, yummy weeknight dinner ideas? You seriously have to try this recipe. It's so good. This viral recipe definitely lives up to the hype. Start with a chuck roast, top with a can of peppers, then add in 2 packets of gravy. Then you're going to do 2 packets of Hidden Valley Ranch seasoning. Finally, top with 1 stick of butter. Close it up, put your crock pot on high for like 2 to 2.5 hours. That's it. Like, share, and follow for more.